Welcome, I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor, and today I'm talking about the amazing health benefits of sunlight and what they don't want you to know. So we know that natural sunlight exposure is very integral in our overall health and for longevity as well. And it's interesting to note that our skin actually thickens with the more chronic exposure that we have to natural sunlight. That's how Mother Nature intended for us to protect against that UV damage. And the actual upper dead layer of the stratum corneum is what that part of the epidermis that starts to thicken the more sunlight exposure and UV radiation that we have during our lives. And this, the important thing about this is, and building your solar callus, if you've heard that before, that's an important process in our physiology to actually reflect. So that upper dead layer thickening helps to reflect that UV radiation just like a mirror or a piece of glass. So yes, Mother Nature is very intelligent in how we have these adaptations in our skin and how it's related to our overall health. And then the exposure of our skin to that UVB radiation, we know, is what helps to make our vitamin D. So this is the best way to make our own vital vitamin D. So vitamin D deficiency is definitely associated with many disease processes, and this is definitely in the science, in the literature. So not only is it related to many types of cancer, but also cardiovascular disease, which I'm going to discuss in just a moment. Diabetes, obesity, MS, as well as allergies and asthma can be related to lack of proper sunlight exposure and a vitamin D deficiency. Chronic infections and being immunocompromised, not being able to fight infections and viruses, is related to a lack of vitamin D, also low mood and depression, dementia, and neurodegeneration has also been linked to a vitamin D deficiency, as well as autoimmune diseases. So that we know that, you know, in the science, people that live further away from the equator and not getting enough of the natural sunlight exposure run the risk of a vitamin D deficiency and certainly have higher rates of a lot of today's modern diseases. Now, in regards to cancer, which I get a lot of questions about, and it's touted in the news, of course, that sun exposure is deadly and that we have to protect ourselves. Well, did you know that sun exposure actually can reduce the risk for many types of cancers, including breast cancer, colorectal cancer, prostate cancer, bladder and pancreatic cancer, and non-Hodgkin's lymphoma? So this is definitely studied. It's in the research. You can look it up. And one of those studies is interesting, which we can see here in the terms of melanoma, which we know is the most devastating type of skin cancer, is and has been found to be more frequent among those people who work indoors and don't have natural great sunlight exposure. And this was done in the US Navy, which we could see, and they actually found that those who did not have any natural sunlight exposure and not regularly were not protected. And what is the most interesting part of this research that I found was that that melanoma most times was developed on a part of the body, like the trunk, that never saw the sun at all. So you really, again, have to do your own due diligence and, you know, look at the research as I have over the years, that what we're always being told in terms of sun exposure isn't necessarily the truth. And that's why I'm doing these shows and sharing the information about safe and natural sun exposure and building up your protection naturally, and getting a nice tan is a good part of taking care of your overall health. Now, another thing that you haven't probably heard, and what they don't want you to know about the sun, is that this is very protective for your cardiovascular system. So when we expose our skin to the sun, there's something called nitric oxide, which helps to increase and stimulates the vasodilation. So that's the dilation of our blood vessels. And this is also important with the nitric oxide because it helps to convert into nitrite, which is then delivered into our circulation. And this not only dilates these blood vessels here, but also in our cardiovascular system. So the coronary arteries have and experience this vasodilation. So this is very cardioprotective in terms of our heart and the health of our heart. It also has an influence on our blood pressure levels, so it can be very anti-hypertensive. And it's been said and shown in the research that sometimes even as much so as taking a conventional drug to reduce blood pressure levels, natural and safe sun exposure can help to do this as well and lower blood pressure levels. So that's interesting, probably something that you haven't heard. Now we know that that UV-induced nitric oxide also helps to suppress weight gain, so this can help if you're trying to lose weight. That natural sunlight exposure helps with the glucose intolerance, so balancing our insulin resistance, helping our fasting insulin levels, and also our blood glucose levels. So our blood sugar is very much influenced by having natural sunlight exposure. And it was found in the research that these effects were independent of the vitamin D status. So really interesting to know, you know, learning about nitric oxide myself and its effects on our body is very either detrimental or very helpful, and that's why natural sunlight exposure can help to mitigate some of the risks that we have in our environment in terms of EMFs and blue light toxicity. And that's why getting out in the sun is one of the best things you can do for your overall health. So there you have it. Today I talked about the amazing health benefits of sunlight, some things that you probably haven't heard that they don't want you to know. If you do have questions or comments about this video, I would love to hear from you. So please do put that in the question and comment section below. Be sure to share this video as well. And if you did learn something new, I'd love to see that thumbs up. And also if you're new to my channel, welcome in. I hope that you'll subscribe, click that bell to turn on your notifications so that you're always notified of my newest and latest uploads, which happens every single day of the week. And remember to always take good care of your health and do it naturally. Thanks for watching today.